Let's see what she can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from St. Louis, Missouri, the Savior, Lori Orton.
There was a bit of buzz about this athlete on social media after some impressive showings on the indies, and that earned her a spot to train at the Performance Center.
From day one, she knew it was a tall mountain to climb, and she continues to fight for respect as a WWE superstar. She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Welcome to NXT TakeOver, where WWE Living Legend Trish Stratus is attempting to silence one of NXT's loudest bullies.
Fanny, if you're watching, here's some advice. You can't always have someone else fight your battles in WWE.
Corey, you're right, but I think we can all agree Trish is a heck of a person to fight your battles. I know I'd take her help.
Out.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Nasty attack to the neck.
And send him a knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, look at this. This is not gonna be nice.
What is happening here?
Headbutt, headbutt, headbutt! Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
She sent flying into the corner.
Right hand connects.
Finds the spot. Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. It's the drop kick. The box handle. Things taking a turn for her now.
Ooh, well measured.
An agile escape. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Wrist clutch suplex.
She is still in this fight.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good. Up high.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Great ups.
Oh, the fucking clothesline! Caught with a lariat.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Trish is reeling to her feet.
Trish's chances are fading.
Looking to take flight here.
Tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.